Hi YouTube, I am Sujit from Advanced Excel Training Center, and today we discuss about the how to join the our online live classes. Yes, we are conducting the one class today now. My student have from Dubai, Mr. Abdullah. So I show you how can join Mr. Abdullah my online classes. First off, I have opened the GoToMeeting app. If you join from India, we have conducting the classes from the Zoom app. But if you have from the other side, is like Gulf country, just like Gulf, because in the Gulf countries have Zoom app have a ban, but GoToMeeting is not a ban. So we have starting the GoToMeeting. Just GoToMeeting start, meet now. Wait for the starting the our GoToMeeting app. Creating that. And need to Mr. Abdullah need to join our classes for meeting ID. Yeah, this meeting ID have been required. This meeting ID have changed every time. Every time we have create the class, create the meeting, and meeting ID will be changed. So I have sent the meeting ID to Mr. Abdullah via WhatsApp, mail, anything. 201-935-429. Mr. Abdullah, I have sent to Mr. Abdullah via WhatsApp. Mr. Abdullah, log in the our GoToMeeting app. It's like GoToMeeting app. First window. See our first window. This is the join. So Mr. Abdullah, write this meeting ID on these locations. 5 and 4 and join, and Mr. Abdullah have a join, and select the microphone. I just muted. Mr. Abdullah, good morning.
Very good morning, Sujit bhai. How are you? Long time.
I am fine, and also you.
Good.
Because in India have a very cold.
Hello?
In India, I have a very cold and morning classes, some disturbing last 2 and 3 days.
You are from Bombay or from Delhi?
No, we are from Delhi, but my native village is Bihar, Muzaffarpur. So we have Muzaffarpur
No worries.
Currently, I am in the Bihar. But after 10 and okay. 8, I go to the Delhi and stay here. And after 1 and 2 months, again back the Bihar. So we have stay sometime in the Bihar, sometime in the Delhi.
Okay, how is your family? All are safe on these rides?
Right. In the Bihar, not affected. In the Bihar, in the rural area, this type of the strike have only for the city, rural area will be safe.
Okay, very good. Okay.
So I just share this screen and start your...
Okay, last time we discussed about the security, right?
Yeah, last class we discussed about the protection, and today we'll discuss about data field. And starting data field, topic is the data field. Okay. And your session will start recording.
Okay.
This conference will now be recorded.
So in this class, we have discussed about the data field. Last topic is the protection. And you have any doubts and any questions from the last classes?
No, I just gone through it. It's fine. So far, no. While I'm trying to use it, I might have something come. So then I will keep you informed.
Okay. So today we have discussed about the data field. So first is the data autosum. So if you have any list of data and you want to apply the sum, want to apply the sum, you want to sum up the these numbers. So some people apply the sum formula, write the equal sum, bracket open and select the range, and bracket close and then press the enter, your sum will be reflected here. But you can also use the shortcut. Shortcut is the shortcut for the auto sum. Shortcut for the auto sum is the alt equal. So alt and equal press one time, you can automatically sum formula will be applied and range will be auto selected horizontally and vertically both of. If you have typed the numbers the horizontally just like that, and you can just press the alt equal, your sum will be applied. And not a sum, if you want to apply the count, max, min, to go through the auto sum formula, you can also click here and apply the auto sum. And we have again for next formula is the average, count, max, min, and more function is they use the more functions. The in the formula benefit is the in this applying formula in this auto sum tools benefit is the your formula will be automatically type and arrange automatically selected. It's clear?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Now we discuss about the fill. We have the down and right. So I have write the any formula. Let's write the rank between formula here 10 to 20. I want to copy and paste the on this area. So we have select the data here. Just select the data and no need to copy and no need to paste. Just press the Control D for down. Fill Control D is the your upper data fill in the down, select down which area have you selected, and press Control R for the right. Your selected fill column will be filled if you select right, left to right side.
Okay.
So we have the two shortcut for the copy, avoid the copy and paste. First is the Control D, it means down. Second is the Control Right in the right, Control R in the right. But we have also the up and left, but no shortcut here. You can use them manually via the mouse cursor. Okay.
Okay.
Across worksheet. Across worksheet is a very useful form, useful method. Suppose that we have the 5 sheets. Right? And in future, maybe more than 5 sheets. But now we have the 5 sheet. I want to type the date. Every sheet A1 type the date and B1 have the date. Okay. So first you have type every sheet. Otherwise you copy and paste every sheet one by one. Suppose imagine if your data more than 20 at time will be taken long, right? If you type and copy, just copy the data, click on the next sheet and press the shift key and click on the last sheet. Okay. And select the location.
Okay.
And paste the data. So your the sheet have been selected and in the top of the name you have the group. So here book one group, it means more than one sheet will be selected. And
okay,
click here, every sheet have a A1, have a date and have a name, every sheet. So we have just copy and paste one time. But I want to type, not copy paste. You can also select the first sheet and press the shift key and click on the last sheet. In between you have every sheet will be selected, highlighted by bold, and in the your file type insert the group word. So if you have type here, it's like time here, time, and we have enter any time here, any type of the data, same locations, just like A5 and B5. So every sheet A5, B5, we have our data. Is clear? Okay, but I have the formatted data. I want to use also our cross worksheet. So if you have select the only for one sheet, your across worksheet is not highlighted, the disable. But you have select the more than one sheet, your across worksheet is the highlighted and analyzed. So we have select the data and click across worksheet. In the cross worksheet, we have the three features. First, all just like copy and paste, everything copied, everything paste. But I want to select only for contain. It means format will be not copied. Only for data copy. Okay. And if you select the only for format, it means only for format copied, data will be not copied. So we have the three feature. For the cross worksheet, if you paste all, if you want to only for contain, if you want to for select, select your options, paste on OK, select the format and OK. So every sheet we paste our format, but same locations. And our question is that I want to copy multiple sheet, but not all sheet. I want to copy my data. I want to type my data, sheet 1, sheet 3, and sheet 5. Sheet 2 and sheet 4 will be skipped. I want to skip the typing. That time we have not clicked the shift. Click the control. Sorry. Press the control button. Not select the shift. Just press the control and click your sheet. Okay. And now we have typed any data in the sheet 1, sheet 2 also type, or sheet 5 also type. Sheet 2 not a type, but sheet 3 you can see a type. Sheet 4 they skipped, but sheet 5. So if you want to the complete sheet, like the first complete all of the sheet, all sheets, so that time we have select the sheet first and last. I want to select the multiple sheets, that time we have press the control and click the your multiple sheets. Mr. Abdullah, is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now we have the three. So let's discuss about the series. So I have a type one and I want to make the series sequence number. So that time we have write 1 and 2 and thus drag the data. Your series will be your sequence serial number series will be created by default. But I want to create this equating, because if you have type here 1 and 2, I have want to create the 50. So we have on the mouse. We have placed the 50. See here, I have just moved the mouse more time. We have created the 100. So difficult create the exact number. That time we have the one method. We have select the all column and we have the series. In the series we have the step value and we have the stop value. The stop value is 50. Your sequence number will be created 50, and I want to sequence, not a sequentially. We have on to the odd number. It's like I want to 1, 3, 5. Yeah, I want 1, 5, 10, 15. That like of the sequence. So we have click on the series, and we have the step value. So I feel the step value is the 4. And type here that we have, I want to 150. Press the OK, 159. Okay, but I want the series of the 5. So we have start with the 0. Okay. And we have series and step value is the 5. And the stop value is the 150. 0, 5, 10, 15, 20. Okay.
Okay.
If you have not typed any step value, just like we have a type here 2, and we have here, right here, and series, and we have also the linear, it means 1 and 2, the sequence is the addition mode. But we have the click the growth, the multiple. So I type here the 2, and I have not typed any stop value. So we have selected sales will be insert the sequence, your series. The growth is the multiply. But this is not usable every time, but one feature is the use mostly time. I want to create the date, this month is the December. I want to create the date, but Monday to Friday. We have not insert any date Saturday and Sunday. Okay? So that time we have created the series and date. So if you select the date, just like date will be 1, 2, 3, 4, every date will be show here. But I want to create weekday. So click on the weekday. So Saturday and Sunday date will be skipped. Say here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or 8 will be skipped, because 7 or 8 December, 7 and 8 is the Saturday and Sunday. Okay.
Okay.
And on the series we have the weekday, a month. We after the weekday have a month. Created the every month date. And if you have select any year, so we have give the every year data. Okay.
Okay.
In the series we have the features. So try to on computers, and if you have any problem, call me the ask me the next classes. And next is the justify. Okay.
Okay.
Justify, just like we have the type here, some name here. But I have the type the name in the cell one by one cell. But I want to every name in the one cell. Just like Pooja, Neeraj, separate by space or separate by comma. So that time we have used the after 2016 version, 2019. Before the 2019 versions, we have used the concatenate formula. Okay.
Okay.
Concatenate formula we have, but this is a very tough, because if you have the data more than 1000 and lakhs, that time have a problem, because need to select one by one cell using the comma. Okay, and if you have one to the
question,
it's like a space and it's like other cheese, then more than difficult. But in that one feature I have also on 7, 12, 3, 7, 8, 7, 10, 13, 16, and 19 also justify. You have just increase your column size and select here and just click on the justify. Justify combine your text in the one cell, but according your column size. Your column, your text fit in the column size, then we all call out the data in the one cell, but you have the out of the column size, that next value will be entered the below of the cell, enter the below of the cell. Just like take here, ki Pooja to we fit in the column size, but Yogesh in the is the exit of the column size. So put here the next cell. And if you have the more increase your column more and more size, then you can click the justify your every cell, every data in the one cell combined here. One click. With a space. If you want to separate by comma, just like replace space 2, comma. I want to again vice versa. I have the data, multiple data in the one cell, but I want to every data in the one by one cells. That time, decrease your column size and select your data. But in 16, we have the one formula, concat.
Concat. Screen damage.
Select the data and your data will be combined. Also, text join. So, in 2019, no need to use the justify formula, because we have the two formula. First is the concat. You can just apply the formula, select the range, your data will be combined. Now also, do you want to use the separator? We have used the text join formula. First is the your separator, just like comma, space, dash, everything, and select the ignore your partition. Okay, and third is the your range. Is it clear, Mr. Abdullah?
Yes, sir.
So justify will be used here. And next is the flash field. Flash field is the also awesome option in the Excel. Just like I have typed the name, just like Indian name, Sujit, my name is the complete name. So we have the different name in the one cell. I want to extract the first name and last name. So we have just type here Pooja and select your Pooja and just paste the this control plus E, the sorter for flash field, and click on the flash field. The whole column data will be stored according to your Pooja. So flash field, just check out what is the position of this selected cell in the previous cell. And according to these positions, we have get the data, all column data. Just like we have right here, same. And select here flash field. So seeing Brahma Gupta, we have taken. Also, you have I have the enter the date, just like we have the enter the multiple date. 1 to 1 month here. So we have just typed the December and select the December and just flash field. Every date have a month will be strict. If you have typed any number, just like in the decimal point, I want to extract the decimal. So we have 0.36, select here and click on the every decimal will be extracted. Okay, it is clear, Mr. Abdullah?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Okay. Now is we have the data. I want to clear this data. So some people have deleted the cell, but delete, if you delete your cell, some have the problem. First, if you have applied formula, if this referencing your formula.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, Mr. Abdullah, do you listen to me? Hello. 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 So I want to clear this data. So if you have cleared this data, the some people just apply the delete your cell. If you delete your cell,
yes,
the formula will be effective.
Gone. Okay. Okay.
But I want to clear this data. All clear. Yeah, format clear. Yeah, contain clear. So we have to use the clear option. Clear option, we have the clear all, everything clear. You have the clear the format, only for format to be clear. If you clear the comment, comment contain will be clear, comment clear, hyperlink will be clear. So we have used the clear. Okay.
Okay.
In this class,
okay.
Today discuss about the autosave, about the philosophy, and about the clip. But we have the more two features in the mode. First is the gross worksheet, and three features. First, gross worksheet, second, the series, and fourth is the flash field. And I give you the homework today. If you have applied the flash field, use the flash field and create the 10 example of the flash field. So create the 10 example of the flash field and send me.
Okay.
And tomorrow we'll discuss about the sorting and filter.
Okay.
Okay.
So. Okay, dear.
Okay.
Thank you.